lot of people know me on the Riz as Johnny J. And I guess I could be a lot of different people. And today I'm here as Betty Mutsvo. Betty Mutsvo is the best fry bread maker because she puts it all into her fry bread. And she's a former beauty pageant queen, and she's a queen at heart, and she's gonna be a queen forever. And I've gotten great recipes, my grandma's the one that tells me all about how fry bread should be done, because it's all about what you put into it. It's not how you make it, but it's all about what you put in it, because like I always said, it's all about the beauty on the inside, and that's how your fry bread comes out. I was working at an elder center developing and creating programs for adults in the community, and I heard about a couple of movies that was the Turquoise Rose and the Blue Gap Boys. Well, I heard about Turquoise Rose, and we had a showing at the community center on the Hopi Rez. And then the Blue Gap Boys came out, and so I met Travis. He was looking for a place to audition on the Hopi Rez, looking for different people for this film and future films. And the opportunity came. I set it all up and invited a bunch of people over to audition. And at the end of the day, I got talked into it, and I said, okay, I'll try. And lo and behold, I got a call, and I said, well, if you'll take me, I will. I've got nothing to lose. Here's my crown that I am wearing in the film. I had this crown made, so that's how confident I am about being the winner of this competition. I always have to put my best foot forward and try to do the best that I can.